You still would have heard this story somewhere along the way. The story started out by Joseph being sold into Egypt by his brothers. And while he was there, God allowed him to be promoted. And he became the governor of Egypt. The only person that was higher than Joseph at the time was Pharaoh himself. Pharaoh placed him in charge of everything. Talking about the favor of God. You are a slave in a country. But God allowed you to reach almost to the top. In a comfortable position where you can now call the shots. That's the favor of God. Or one way in which God demonstrates his favor to his people.
Protected these people, even when everybody around them
redirected them another way into the land of the Philistines. But he did not want them to go that way, lest they see war, because he became afraid and turned back. So God led them by the way of the Red Sea. And now they were at the Red Sea, waiting for God's next instruction. I want to remember that it was God who took them out of Egypt. It was God who led them by the way of the Red Sea. And now they saw enemy coming behind them. Tell me you would not be afraid. This is what Jamaicans call caught between a rock and a hard place. Red Sea before them.
I know that it was
not just into depression. Some people that won't come to church. Some people come to church every single meeting. You know, it's like they want to hide from church. They don't want to deal with the realities at home. They don't want to deal with the realities at work. The realities with their neighbors. The realities with their children. They don't want to deal with the loneliness anymore. And let me tell you why I get married. And you see the kid I get married. So you just come to church. You want church with you in your eye. Church with your soul. But church is more than just that.
our earth into our people. Oh, again, what kind of a front that says, my tough in a way, my strong, yo, we are called out. We are called out. I wish I could take time all unto ourselves. For we have a God, the song says, who never fears. Hallelujah. God said, just stretch your rod over his feet. Hallelujah! Oh!